Dr. Phatom, one of the kind you will be.